About an hour ago, shortly after 3 o'clock, a number of men entered the restaurant and there were shots fired, and so far we have 5 males at hospital with various gunshot wounds. I don't know how critical each of the victims are at this point. We're still waiting on word from the hospital. That's about all I can tell you at this point.
Don't know the location of any wounds?
No, it's all being worked out right now. We're working all through the logging, all the injuries, that kind of thing.
But it's 5 shots?
We have 5 victims that have been taken to the hospital.
Do you know if the shooting's taking place inside the restaurant or outside?
Inside, yes. And that's about all I can tell you. Obviously, we'll share more details as they become known.
Do you think this might be...
I have no idea. None. And that's speculation. Right now, I'm concerned about the 5 victims' health. That's what I'm concerned about.
Do you think the injuries are quite serious?
Any gunshot wound is a serious wound. It's trauma to the body. So, obviously, we're hoping that they'll all survive. Okay. So, I will let you know any more details as they become known that I can share with you. Okay?
Can I just get your name right?
Yeah, it's Chris Beach is my name, B-E-A-C-H, and I'm an inspector. Thank you. About an hour ago, shortly after 3 o'clock, a number of men entered the restaurant and there were shots fired, and so far we have 5 males at hospital with various gunshot wounds. I don't know how critical each of the victims are at this point. We're still waiting on word from the hospital. That's about all I can tell you at this point.
Don't know the location of any wounds?
No, it's all being worked out right now. We're working all through the logging, all the injuries, that kind of thing.
But it's 5 shots?
We have 5 victims that have been taken to the hospital.
Do you know if the shooting's taking place inside the restaurant
or outside? Inside, okay. Yes. And that's about all I can tell you. Obviously, we'll share more details as they become known.
Do you think this might be...
I have no idea. None. And that's speculation. Right now, I'm concerned about the 5 victims' health. That's what I'm concerned about.
Do you think the injuries are quite serious?
Any gunshot wound is a serious wound. trauma to the body. So obviously we're hoping that they'll all survive. Okay. So I will let you know any more details as they become known that I can share with you. Okay?
Can I just get your name right?
Yeah, it's Chris Beach is my name, B-E-A-C-H, and I'm an inspector.
Okay.